pressure.
This is too much. I can't do it.
I took you here. I took you here for a reason. I can't deal with this.
I can't do it. I can't do it.
During lunch, Ralph showed him some pornographic pictures. Jimmy knew he shouldn't be interested, but, well, he was curious. What Jimmy didn't know was that Ralph was sick, a sickness that was not visible like smallpox, but no less dangerous and contagious, a sickness of the mind.
tonight.